Maru walk swag and flip your hair. Maru walk swag and flip your hair. Maru walk swag and flip your hair.
In young ash, here's another one. I want you to wine, girl. Come over and grind, girl. We can do this thing all night.
Yo, I don't know which one of my followers needs to hear this, but you need to fuck with a nigga who gon' chase a bag instead of the next bitch when he mad at you. Don't have no little boy making you feel like you're not good enough. He's a little boy and an L. A little boy, a loss, and a lesson that you gotta let go. You feel me? A real man is gonna ignore you for a few, chase a bag, and write you back like, yo, babe, let's chill. I wanna talk. A real man communicates, don't assume, and makes his woman feel like the only one in this world. There is men like that. Know your worth and stop dealing with an L. A little ass boy, a lesson, and a loss. Let it go.
Alright, so who am I here with?
Man, you here with your girl Young Ash, the one and only.
Alright, so for the people out there that's watching that might not know what you do, just spend a little bit about yourself and what you do.
So, I'm a rapper, I'm also an influencer, and I just be living life, no cap.
So, what got you into the whole music industry, like wanting to rap and shit?
I just always loved music, and I always felt I wanted to be my own boss, and I didn't want to do nothing what anybody else wanted me to do, so I decided to make music and just do what I love.
Anything inspired you to make music?
God, he gave me the talent. You already know, shout out to him.
And if you wasn't doing music, what would you be doing right now?
I'm gonna be honest, hustling. Y'all already know the vibes, in the good way though. We always get into work. With music, without music, every day I'm promoting. My life is like my brand, you feel me? So it's lit either way. Y'all already know what's up.
So I found out about you on Facebook, I want to say like 2014, 2015, OG, around that. OG. You feel me? I used to see you with a Vivo. You know, how did you tune in with Vivo and shit like that?
So basically there was like dance crews in the Bronx, like Dessa, Vivo, TCO, and other ones. I came in late in the game, but I was a dance hall artist at the time, and Vivo picked up one of my songs that I did with another dance hall artist, Kid Star, and they did a dance to the song, and we linked up. That was the first time we linked, actually, and then every other time they would just be in shows and stuff like that. But yeah, they would just jack in the songs, you feel me?
So your name is Ashley Bautista. Anybody ever like
Bautista?
Anybody like ever pick fun at you or made fun of you because of WWE wrestler Bautista?
Duh, you know that.
Nah, just you. Just
yes, they do. Yes, they do. But then I let them know it's Bautista. You gotta bow down to the real bitch. You feel me? Like.
Alright, so I want to. Nah, I wasn't.
I know.
Alright, so a couple years ago, you feel me? Something had happened. You feel me? Where you had scammed somebody.
A sophisticated scam, the target, trusting New Yorkers. And now Ashley Bautista, the social media star Young Ash, has just been indicted. Prosecutors say the 22-year-old Bronx rapper used Instagram and Snapchat to lure in new victims, preying on their trust. Young Ash was an important part of their criminal crew. Young Ash showed off her luxurious lifestyle on Instagram, claiming anyone in New York can make money with her.
And on YouTube, it's over 100,000 views.
Investigators tell Pix11, Young Ash asked her followers for their bank account information. Then her crew put the bogus checks into those accounts, then withdrew the cash before the bank caught on.
And you want to go into, like, in depth with that, you know what I'm saying, when you got locked up and shit like that?
So, no, because I already spoke about it in my other interview. Y'all go check that out. I said that was the first and last time I was going to speak upon it. Now, it's all right, gang. It's Lisha, you feel me? You're doing that right thing. But, yeah, now, you feel me? We passed that. We growing now. Shit was done in the past. We all got an ugly past. Don't make me judge you for yours, okay? So, you feel me? It's all right. We changed now. So, I'm zoning no more.
So where you see yourself in the next 5 years?
Wow. Living life and more than I am now. But honestly, no. I want to change things up. I want to help the communities. I'm putting out an album, an EP as well, and a mixtape. And it's actually my one of many's. But this is the first one I'm doing after all these years. Like, I always just did singles and my freestyles and just the lit, you feel me? But no, in the next 5 years, we changing shit up, we waking minds up, and we coming for y'all.
So what's next for Young Ash? Any music videos, any songs, anything coming up?
Yes. So I just did my music video to Lit Bitch. It was lit. Y'all already know the vibes, because everywhere I'm around is lit. And we just got more coming. Y'all just gonna have to tune in, because like I said, I ain't rushing for nobody. Y'all gonna have to catch me in my time. This is my world, baby.
So where do people can find you at?
You can find me on YouTube, on Snapchat, Instagram, but YouTube, if you want to listen to my music, Young Ash, and SoundCloud, Young Ash.
All right, so I ain't gonna hold you, your breath stink.
Bro, oh. This is really why I don't do interviews with
you. Yo, it's a prank, though.
Now it's a prank?
It's a prank, though. It's a prank.
All right, sorry.
We cool?
I'm sorry. But that
eyes
don't play like that,
because
I will run up all in your mustache.
I ain't gonna do that no more. But yo, like, subscribe, and go show Young Ash some love.
Nah, that ass is gang shit. Yo, he next up. He's gonna be doing all the interviews and shit like that. Tune into gang. He lit.